bet you get so many bitches, don't you? I'm sorry. Why doesn't that sound so offensive when I say it?
Shit, you tell me.
But seriously, the girls must flock when you're a high roller in the hood.
Look, like I said, homie, I think you got me confused with somebody else.
He called me homie. So cool. Anyway, where were we?
I often wonder when a guy like you comes in, what does he do after he leaves? What did he use that last purchase for?
Ain't this supposed to be an ask no questions kind of place?
So you're Ballas, right? Probably an OG, too. I was reading about them online.
Are you trying to be funny with me, fool?
No, no, I'm sorry. All that purple and green, I'm colorblind. I have a lot of allergies, too.
If you want to keep the rest of your senses functioning, I shut the hell up and just serve.
Got it. Loud and clear, sir. Sorry again. I just feel immediately less cool when you are here. You won't regret it.
Look who it is! Yeah.